Did you know fact about movie Poltergeist? During the scene where Robbie, Oliver Robbins, is being strangled, the clown's arms became extremely tight and Robbins started to choke. When he screamed out, "I can't breathe," Steven Spielberg and Tobe Hooper thought that the boy was ad-libbing and just instructed him to look at the camera. When Spielberg saw Robbins' face turning purple, he ran over and removed the clown's arms from Robbins' neck.